Congratulations for purchasing the NeuroMyst Pro. Your journey of discovery is about to begin. But first, we have a few words that will increase your NeuroMyst experience. To start, you should feel confident whether you use NeuroMyst Pro's tDCS or tACS mode. These technologies are a safe and targeted alternative to chemical supplements. Now, I'm sure you're curious about how it will feel to stimulate your scalp. Well, first of all, remember that you are totally in control of your NeuroMyst Pro's current. At lower currents, you may feel a tingling sensation, while at higher currents, you may feel itching, burning, or even prickling. Again, remember, you control the current, so adjust your NeuroMyst Pro for your own comfort. So, how much current are we talking about anyway? Well, a AA battery packs about 1 milliamp, whereas your cell phone is powered by hundreds of milliamps. By comparison, your NeuroMyst Pro uses just 1 to 4 milliamps, so there is no risk of electrical shock. There are, however, some side effects you should know about that have been reported by users of transcranial stimulation. These include mild sleepiness, skin redness or flushing, headache, sleeplessness, or a metal taste in your mouth. If your sessions make you sleepy, use your NeuroMyst Pro before bedtime. If your sessions make you more alert, well, do them early in the day. The skin redness you may see under the electrode is harmless. Electrical stimulation can create warmth and increase blood flow, so flushed skin is a natural occurrence after a session. The metallic taste is not common, but if it does occur, it's harmless and will go away once your session is over. Another effect of tACS are light flashes called phosphenes. Now, these flashes may surprise you at first, but understand, phosphenes are not dangerous and cannot harm you. They are simply the eye's retina responding to changes in current. As with the metallic taste, these will go away at the end of your session. While not common, some users report having headaches after a session. If you do have a history of headaches or migraines, tDCS or tACS are not recommended for you. In fact, NeuroMyst Pro is only intended for recreational use in healthy individuals, and you must be at least 18 years old to purchase this device. Also, do not use NeuroMyst Pro if you have an electronic medical implant of any kind, a history of seizures, a pre-existing neurological or psychiatric impairment, a heart disease or blood clots, or take anticoagulant medication. Your new NeuroMyst Pro can offer you a wealth of features and benefits, but only if you learn how to use it properly. To get more out of your device, read over our manual and watch our video tutorials. Our customer support team is always ready to help, so reach out to us with any question or concern. The more you know, the more valuable your NeuroMyst experience will be. tDCS and tACS have been safely used across tens of thousands of sessions by thousands of people, including children and older adults. You can feel safe and confident using your NeuroMyst Pro.